Nearby echo detected.
Did I tell you to stop working?
No! I'm sorry! I won't do it again!
We need your fingers to wire this shit, but we don't need your toes. You get what I'm saying?
Investigation selected. JTF Specialist Jack Arnold.
Jack Arnold was Proteus' squad leader. In her last sit rep, she said she was going to try and get the mobile shade server back. Looks like they took her prisoner.
JTF Specialist Jack Arnold detected.
There's a key. One of these fuckers has it. Thanks. You saved my life. I don't know if you worked this out already. Just so we're on the same page, you need to know, the Outcast made us jury-rig the explosives to those radios. I think I can limit the broadcast range. Terminal! Cover me while I disable it!
You!
another long-range terminal around here. Terminals offline, the outcast can't broadcast more than a couple of clicks. I'll head back to the convoy, see if I can salvage anything.
Trust me, Jack's got this. Give her a couple of days and some duct tape, she'll have that convoy back on the road. You can head back to the Echo.
Investigation. GTF Specialist Jack Arnold. Completed. Investigation selected. Communications hub.
A comms hub like this should require a significant power source. Might be what's masking the location of the mobile shade server.
Take me a prisoner!
communications hub located. Accessing communications hub. Access denied.
It's working. We're getting a location on the mobile shade server. Oh shit, I lost it. Keep going, I'll keep working here. I'll send you coordinates if I get a lock on the server.
Hostile communications intercepted.
Repeat, the division's here. They're in the building and fucking with the power. Break out your best shit, incendiaries, whatever you got.
Radio source located. Detected. Flammable material detected.
That was a headshot.
Back!
Signal's spotty, but we can confirm the mobile shade server is still somewhere on campus. I head back to the Echo. Hopefully, I'll be able to get a clear signal after your data sync.
Investigation. Communications hub completed. Investigation selected. Terminals.
You need a hardware key to access the terminals. One of the JTF officers should have it. Agent, there's a good chance we're looking for a body. This is a recovery, not a rescue mission. That key should give you root access privileges to the military-grade servers.
Root access granted. Disabling remote detonation capabilities. Return to proximity.
That's it!
Disconnected from the network. Return to proximity. Access granted. Disabling remote detonation capabilities.
Interrupted.
system compromised. Hostile communications intercepted.
The division's taking down the network! Blow it all!
We need to get those IEDs offline.
Neutralize remote detonation capability.
Agent, you need to take over the terminal so Isaac can control the network.
Terminal controlled. Terminal infiltrated. Infiltrated.
Thank you.
System infiltration completed. Rebooting. System rebooted. System disarmed. Terminals investigated.
Agent, you can head back to the Echo. The Outcast won't be able to detonate those IEDs from here. Thank you for eliminating the threat to DC.
Campus building investigated. Investigation terminals completed.